Big play.
McCoy's gonna sink. Touchdown. March.
The receivers right on the line of scrimmage.
It's intercepted.
Tackle's made.
Taylor standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. What a catch. Third and goal from the 5. Cutler's gonna take off with it. Catch made. Touchdown.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Bills in.
Shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also,
pass is intercepted. The 10. How about that run?
First down at the 34.
Ball is out. And it's a takeaway.
He's in the clear.
And he's in for the
dime formation here on defense. The Bears turning. One more snap first. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Look out. They're changing the play to take advantage of something.
Makes the catch. And they come up empty on the onside kick attempt. Ball comes out. They pick up the loose ball, and here they go. Tackle.
First and goal from the 5.
Toss to the power.
Snap. Empty backfield. Out of the shotgun. Looking across the middle, Percy Harvin with the grab.
Well, I'll tell you, it's getting ugly.
Package. First down at the 15. Looking at every option.
And intercepted.
And he converts here.
Plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
Rodgers looking for a lane. Breaks the run.
Players can go in at halftime and just wipe the slate clean and forget about it. Up on something. He's changing the play here.
And it's caught by LeSean McCoy. No one's going to get him now. Nobody was going to catch completion. The give. Now makes the move to the right.
Going to take it.
Could have taken just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Down the field. He's picked off again. The Bears from the 37.
Going for the home run. Intercepted.
Just continues.
The Bills snap it at the 31.
Launches it down the field. Got the catch. One handle. The 10. All the way home. And
you hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Throws it in the end zone. Short yarded. Touchdown.
And four later.
Now first and 10.
And he's intercepted.